New at noon, the U.S. Department of Agriculture launched a third round of Farmers to Families Food Box Program purchases. It'll start September 1st and it finishes October 31st. The remaining balance of the program's $3 billion total will be used to buy combination boxes, ensuring Americans receive fresh produce, dairy, and meat products. And so far, more than 46 million boxes have been delivered.